beritahu sikit. Apa ni, event hari ni bukan tentang makan-makan, ambil pergi, test driving, tetapi you akan, apa ni orang kata, have the experience.
Okay guys, so hari ni kita ada satu test drive. This is the real POV. Okay, this is the real POV that we shall screen pada hari ni.
Strong
idea. GTI.
GTI, remember you?
R9. Alright. Untuk baik lah. Okay guys, selamat pagi. Super Sunday. So this morning we're gonna have a real POV in MITC Center. So this is the organizer.
Yeah,
this is the organizer for today. Yeah, right. Nice to know you.
Nice to meet you, man.
Alright, man. Okay, this is my colleague Fitri and Amirul, our dearest sales consultant. We're gonna test drive the VW. Not the typical VW, but the 2.0 VW. And I'm pretty sure the experience is quite different compared to the one that we drive every day, our own car. Because this one we are driving VW Golf GTI 2.0 MK8. Man, as you can see,
dia maksudnya
bukit
kan,
maksudnya kita touch dia akan there's no physical button ni, there's no physical button.
Nampak auto hold ni function tadi.
What I really like the most about the Golf is the red color. Yeah, it's the red color of the Golf GTI. Oh, it's so damn sexy, bro. And this is the view from the back. Mirul ni apa panggil Mirul ni? Asik ni. Apa panggil seat ni?
Bucket seat.
Bucket seat eh? Bucket seat. Sport seat. Wow. So, kalau you guys beli kereta Golf ni guys, you guys tak payah nak pergi kedai nak tukar seat dah. Sebab dari kilang daripada stop, memang dia dah bagi kita sport seat. Okay. Wow. Fun fact about VW, even though the space seat not necessarily larger than the Honda one, but it's still comfort, right?
Yeah.
It's still comfort.
Yeah.
Still comfort. Yeah. You can't compare to Honda City one, right? Because City is more to passenger car, but for the Golf one.
A driver's car.
So guys, now we are in Bukit Beruang area. We are heading to Aikro, MTC. So di depan kita adalah MK8 Golf R9, right? MK8 Golf R9. So believe it or not, even though it's a Golf R9, but doesn't look like typical R9. Definitely look like R. Amirul, my friend Amirul, So you guys boleh test drive semua model kereta BMW. Pilih-pilih masa saja. Alright. Just for today only kita orang ada different kind of test drive, because we are not only testing the car, we are maximizing it. We are maximizing the car potential. The brake, the ABS. We will test it to the limit, right? Yep. We will test the ABS to the limit.
That's ABS
stuff. Auto braking system?
Wrong. Aku brake sendiri.
Betul. We don't depend ourselves on the system, right?
Yes. We still have to brake ourselves.
Yeah.
We tell the system to brake.
Yeah. We touch the system.
So we still have to brake. Yeah.
Aku brake sendiri. Alright, this is the Honda. Sorry bro Honda. Shit man. Yeah. So Fitri, macam mana rasa bawa kereta GTI 2.0?
Sedap.
Compare dengan Sirocco?
Lain lah.
So ada beberapa point untuk diperkatakan tentang Golf.
Golf dia dah banyak upgrade. Daripada Golf MK6 sampai MK8 ni banyak beza. Kalau tengok dalam dia lagi baik. Dia punya dalam lagi canggih lah. Nak semua touch.
So macam fit dah bawa. So macam fit dah bawa Sirocco 1.4. So beza tak dengan 2.0?
Beza mesti.
Terlalu beza.
Ada sport. You ada satu Amway.
Terlalu beza.
Ada 4 Amway. Ada beza.
Mesti ada beza.
Most relevant, bro.
So nanti Fit kalau ada rezeki nanti boleh angkat lah.
InsyaAllah.
Terbaik. So Amirul,
apa dia?
Ha? So ada sedikit ucap kata untuk para peminat Golf kat luar sana.
Bagi para peminat Golf sana yang tak pernah mencuba, yang kata design buruk tu, datang depan test drive, tengok kereta depan.
Baik.
Kau bawa semua.
Yes, terbaik.
Feel the power lah.
Feel the power eh.
GTI the most low. Powerful GTI.
Wow.
Benda segment.
Alright. Terbaik.
Dia sebenarnya kereta ni lawa. Dia cuma orang keluaran baru. Orang tak modify lagi. Tak tukar lagi.
Amal cakap lah, 7.4 ke lawa.
Tapi tengok lah ni, kereta ni pula dia cari.
Betul.
Tak cari nanti tunggu lah. Dah lama sikit.
Alright guys, so we just arrive here. So this is the pit. Alright. Tak rasakan lah, ini kita nak test drive lah. Before this, I keep dreaming to own a new one. Golf. Insyaallah, satu hari ya. One day. Terbaik bro. Tiguan. So okay, this is quite a new info for me. Aku baru tahu semua model Golf satu piece of steel.
Tengok, yeah. Ini tak ada, tengok sini, main sini. Selalu kan orang getah.
Getah.
Tengok ini sekali.
Maksudnya dia lagi firm. Besi dia memang lagi mahal lah.
Wow. Chassis dia pun, platform dia pun.
Wow. Hey bro. Bro.
Sihat.
Kau bawa R lain macam bawa R eh? Macam bawa R bro eh?
Tu cakap kan, 1.4 dah cukup.
Tadi aku tengok kan, Mamat ni bawa macam bawa R
sekejap. Okay. So, siapa yang datang test drive, datang inai.
Alright, so ni member aku Arash. Arash juga nama dia. So, macam mana Arash? So, boleh beritahu kepada penonton yang nak rasa test drive kereta Golf, macam mana?
Siapa yang nak rasa test drive kereta Golf, Mamat ni pun dah ada kereta Volkswagen. Dia punya performance memang tak boleh cakap eh.
Tak cakap.
Memang kita takut lah eh.
Takut eh. Senyum.
Kan awak record ni.
Okay. GTI okay. Alright. Oh, alright, this is the lineup. This is the lineup. This is Tiguan. Ni tiga all space berapa? 2.0 eh?
Ni
1.4. 1.4? 2.0. Okay, macam mana? Contohlah, okay, aku sebagai orang yang bukan pakai Tiguan, macam aku tahu ni 1.4 ni 2.0?
Tengok rim lah.
Tengok rim.
Sebab wheelbase dia pun kita nampak lah.
Oh, okay.
Beza. Tapi faham? Sebenarnya in terms of luaran dia kita dah tahu dah.
Basically, yang ni 2.0.
Dekat rim ni kita dah tahu dah 19
inch. 19 inch dengan dia punya tail, dia punya apa, betul. Exhaust dia kan?
Betul.
So, tail pipe dia. Formotion?
Formotion.
Formotion. Alright. Thank you for the info. So, yang ni apa?
Yang ni kereta Jabatan Ketua
Menteri. Oh, Jabatan Menteri.
Memang selamat. Lepas tu, kita ada instructor. Nama saya Kenneth. Dan instructor yang dicik-cik. Kita akan bawa you kepada ini experience saya ni. Okay. So, kalau ada apa-apa nak question boleh tanya kita. Okay, kita cuba the best for semua. Okay. First, kita ada buat itu salon. Itu dia point A. So, salon tu selalu kita nak test itu kereta punya stability. Okay, kita boleh kanan, kiri. So, suspension, body roll, dia akan rasa dari sana. Okay, from there onwards, kita akan continue dengan
Alright guys.
Lepas, jangan lepas lah.
Boleh.
Siapa kereta nombor satu?
Daripada tadi.
So, that one is quite unbelievable. Dipertonton kepada kita.
Kawan.
Dipertonton kepada kita. This car, man.